breaking update coming in, and India has sent vaccines to Kabul. 5 lakh doses have been, in fact, sent to Afghanistan. These doses will be dispatched to Indira Gandhi Hospital in Kabul. So it's 5 lakh doses of Covaxin which have been sent to Kabul by the Indian government. I'm joined by Mirror Now's editor Nikunj Garg over the phone line on this. Nikunj, this is a vaccine diplomacy, a gesture by Indian government at a time when, as we know, that Kabul, Afghanistan, of course, is seeing a lot of humanitarian crisis post the Taliban takeover as well.
Well, absolutely, Tanima. Whether we can call it vaccine diplomacy, I mean, I'm not too sure, but for sure, certainly, you know, this is humanitarian assistance to a war-torn nation. And we all know how bad the situation is in Afghanistan, how bad, you know, in terms of even the food supplies and civil supplies, otherwise the situation is, because there is a very large and grim prospect of a famine looming large over that nation. And courtesy the obstinacy shown by its neighbor, Pakistan, that situation has only aggravated. However, in terms of healthcare needs, etc., India has done a yeoman service in Afghanistan, creating at least a dozen hospitals, small and big, of all kinds, posting doctors both from paramilitary services and civil doctors in that country. And India has obviously been a leading HADR partner of humanitarian and development relationship partner of Afghanistan. In this case, of course, the need of the hour is you know, vaccine for everyone. And COVID is a disease that obviously has the entire globe in its grip. And to ward that threat off in Afghanistan, India is trying to do whatever it can. Of course, under the aegis of WHO and under the aegis of the United Nations, I'm sure more supplies would be augmented. But India, from its side, doing as much as it can for its long-standing association and long-standing friendship with the people of Afghanistan. My sense is that this is the first consignment, and many such more consignments are in the offing from the side of the government of India once supplies are augmented and streamlined as per the requirement domestically. Tanima.
Right, Nikunj Garg, editor Mirror Now, there joining us on this breaking update.